Russian military is taking chips from dishwashers and refrigerators to fix their military hardware because there are no semiconductors anymore. Russia's industry is in tatters.